Thurston, you out on patrol?
Yes.
His Majesty King Millard has been looking for you. It sounded important.
Millard? So, he's still alive in this world.
Are you still thinking about the Chimeriad?
I suppose I am.
Perhaps you'll see them again in another dimension.
Ah, it's good to see you. Look out!
Huh? Rowan! Are you okay?
Get out of here! Run back to your precious Olympias, traitor!
Are you hurt?
Yeah, don't worry about us. You're the one who got hit.
Why would they do this?
It's all right. I'm fine.
So you're one of them too! Another stinking Olympias lover!
Thank you.
Stop being so mean!
Typical. He cowers behind bodyguards.
That was terrible. Does this kind of thing happen to you a lot?
Oh no, only on occasion. Xiongnu is a city of tradition. Many extremists who oppose peace call it their home.
Yeah, they were all like, down with Olympias!
Peace will not only benefit Olympias and its citizens, but also the people of Rize Maxia. If only more people took the time to look at the big picture and realize that.
They will.
At this point, the best thing I can do to convince everyone is to show actual results.
DODA here. I'm sorry, is everything okay? Anyway, I'm sorry if this is a bad time for you, but we have detected a new fractured dimension. The rift appears to be in Fenmont. We've sent you the coordinates. Please take appropriate action.
Would you mind if I accompany you? I feel it would be prudent for me to leave here for a time.
Hey, hey! Answer me! Hey, hey!
Oh, it's a message from Dracel.
Is there something wrong, Elise?
It's nothing. I'll come too.
Audience hours have concluded. Ilbert.
Surely I can drop by for a friendly visit without requesting an audience.
If I ever got to the point of turning you away, that would be a bad sign. That's quite the entourage. I presume this is something important.
No, just killing time on a sleepless night.
Well, I was fully prepared for a dreadfully dull evening. Shall we drink until dawn, like old times?
That ornament in your hair. How striking.
Oh, I never showed this to you, did I? It was a gift from my sister on the 15th anniversary of my coronation. A pity that it's now a memento.
Princess Kari.
When wearing this, I can't help but be constantly reminded of the weight of my duty to our people. Even now, I can practically sense her wagging her finger at me.
I see. So, in this world, a simple ornament like that has kept you from straying from your path. Things could have easily gone in this direction. To think that you and I might have lived out our lives as friends.
Rowan.
Wait. You're not Ilbert, are you?
Princess Kari's ornament. Might I borrow it from you?
I don't know what your game is, imposter, but you're welcome to try and take it.
We've fought enough for one lifetime, but if I must...
Give me everything you've got. I want to see just who I'm dealing with.
Imposter, prepare yourself for retribution!
Are you capable of such, old friend?
You need a task! My spear will cut clean the path for this country's future!
Well put.
But enough talk! There is no greater language than that of battle!
I, Rowan Ilbert, accept your challenge.
Whoa, don't lose focus. I'm here for you.
Searing arc!
You fool! Four Destroyer!
Could it really be you? You're not Ilbert, and yet you possess the Conductor's skills. Who exactly are you?
Just an old man who was to serve you loyally for the good of the country.
Loyalty to me? Tell me something. What do you think of Roshagal today?
I believe it is a thriving nation, a good one. The king leads his people, and the people support their king.
Suppose that I try to destroy it all. What would you do about it?
I would do everything in my power to kill you myself, or die trying.
Some time ago, I asked the Ilbert I know the same question. And he gave me the same answer.
Are you certain?
I did tell you to take it from me by force. At the end of the day, I'm not sure who you are and where you came from. But you are Rowan Ilbert, through and through.
Thank you. Despite the unpleasant circumstances, I am grateful for the chance to speak with you again.
We certainly livened up a dull evening.
Luga, if you would please. Yes, this world is destined for destruction. And besides, it is a world I've already lost.
But don't you want to hold on?
Indeed, very much so.
What?
Before I bid farewell, Noctegal, please allow me to renew my vow to you. I will never retreat from my duty again. I will give everything to accomplish what must be done. And we're back.
Rowan, are you okay?
Oh, pardon me. Yes. Yes. In regards to that.
Can you spare a minute?
Just follow us!
Tipo! Shush! Please. Let's head to the inn. Don't tell Rowan. There you are. Drissel here sent me a text. She said she's got something important to show us.
Just us! No Rowans allowed!
I apologize for the secrecy. Just read this. It'll be quicker.
Dear Elise, if you're reading this, then I have already shuffled off this mortal coil.
What is this?
It seems to be his will and final wishes. A maid found it hidden in one of the spare rooms. There's one for each of you. He can't be.
He did vow to give everything to accomplish what must be done.
Including his life? No way!
Please, look after him for me.
Of course.
I'm counting on you.
Triselle, you look so pale.
Sorry. I'm fine. Everything will be fine. I'm not letting someone close to me die again.
Ah, it's you. What's up? Really? Don't know why. I'm just the same old Alvin.
I thought you were done with lying.
Duty calls. Better get that.
Department of Dimensional Affairs here. I'm calling because we've detected a new fractured dimension.
Knew it. Better hightail it over there and smash that thing.
Yes. Please do. I've sent over the coordinates. We believe the rift is in Nia Kara. I'm counting on you.
That Vera is all business, huh?
Well, let's just hurry up and get to it.
Yep.
So this is Nia Kara, right?
Over there.
Hey, check out Press's ring.
Yep, no doubt about it.
But why is Alvin with her?
This dimension. It's from the past. Me and my pals over there are about to attack Jude's group at the Nia Kara Holomont. Then my two companions will fall off the cliff.
If things play out the same way in this dimension, the Divergence Catalyst will go down with them.
Probably. We better not let them leave the city. I'll lure Press over there. It's the only way.
How are you going to do that?
I'll just pretend to be me. Should be easy enough. Let's split up for now. Go wait at Mila's shrine.
Be careful. I hope Alvin's okay.
Yeah.
Oh, it's not that I don't trust him. It's just that this fractured dimension is kind of special. Friends? I'm not sure that's exactly it. But I'd like to think they were. It'd be too sad otherwise.
Hmm?
The woman with the ring on her finger was once in love with Alvin. He knew that about her and, well, a lot happened between them.
I see.
But in our world, he wasn't able to save her. The cliff she was on gave way and he couldn't get to her in time. He was really broken up about it. Yeah, it was, but I'm okay now. Thank you. Anyway, I wasn't sure if he would be okay handling things by himself like that. But talking it over like this made me realize that all we can do is try to help. After all, he's the one who's getting hit the hardest by all this. As his friends, we have to support him. You know what I mean? Yeah, it'll be okay. Agria, watch over me. I won't give up. I promise.
Looks like I got here in the nick of time. Press is on her way, so make yourself scarce.
You changed your clothes? We're about to fight a major battle.
Yeah, well...
That's so like you, isn't it? So, what is it?
The ring.
Huh?
I'm afraid I'm gonna need it back.
Is this a joke?
Sorry.
So everything you've said to me was a lie?
Pressa, listen. Damn.
What?
Oh, creepy. You have a twin brother or something?
Hell if I know.
Two Als?
Pressa, that man's an imposter. Get away from him. You don't believe me? Idiot. The line here is, I want you to trust me. I told you to get away from him!
Wait!
Pressa!
What are you doing, you moron?
I didn't mean to. Don't you dare move a muscle!
Pimple! What are you doing here?
Agria!
Enough! Now, who the hell are you? Hey, come on. Help her already. Don't you...
Blah, blah, blah. I'm getting tired of this. Just shoot him already!
She's right. Let's do this. It's not me! This is all your fault! No hope for you, is there?
Ha! You just read my mind!
It's go time! We go!
Demon Strike!
Be gone! It's go time! Power shot!
Okay.
Now it's on! Pressa, talk to me! Pressa! Not again.
You still not sure? Do you regret being with me? Do you regret our time together? I never regretted a single moment with you. Do you?
I don't regret it either. How could I possibly regret it at this point?
Al, when did you get so bad at lying? Just take a moment to open your eyes. You've found your place.
Even at the end. You're still thinking about me. From the moment we came in here, there was no way to avoid this. Don't mind me. Do it. Pressa, I did find my place. I won't leave.
Alvin.
Sorry. Gonna step out for a bit. I figured it out finally. What I gotta do. That's a tricky question. She was good to me, sure. A long time ago. Anyway, I'll give our report on the fractured dimension while I'm out.